activity center for this afternoon matchup between the Conquerors of Free Lutheran Bible College from Plymouth and your Oak Hill Wolfpack. Please rise and share in a moment of prayer followed by the national anthem. Lord Jesus, we thank you for the opportunity to come together on a beautiful Saturday and worship you through the sport. And I pray that as we do that, you would help to keep us safe, help us as we travel, and also bless us, ask that you would bless us in our ministries, in our life, as we go about the rest of our endeavors. Amen.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, all the ramparts we watched were so gallantly gleaming, and the rocket rattling, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Star-spangled banner, yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
All right, and now the starters for today's game, first for the FLBC Conquerors. Number 4, Autumn Suter. Number 6, Lexi Bird. Number 7, Lauren Jones. Number 8, Faith Peterson. Number 10, Grace Nystuen. And number 12, Briellen Thune. The Conquerors are coached by head coach Katie Hott. And now for your Oak Hills Christian College Wolfpack. All the way from Roman, Minnesota. Number 4, Keziah Mate. From Wichita, Kansas, number 6, Kanaya Gladney. From Long Prairie, Minnesota, number 7, Isabel Alex. From Pulaski, Wisconsin, number 10, Brenna Newton. From East Grand Forks, Minnesota, number 12, volleyball, Ty Garcia. From Gassagaluk, Alaska, number 13, Buff Brink. The Wolfpack are coached by head coach Brian Tucker and assisted by Nash Cheney. Let's play some volleyball.